Ireland clash in this Six Nations match, both desperate for victory to improve their standing and chances of lifting the cup as champions. Both have tasted success in this competition recently, and another win today against their rivals could put them well on the way to that goal.
Thanks, Ian. This match is shaping up to be a real contest. It should be a battle royal out there today.
Here we have a chance to run through each team. Goes low with it.
Picks it up beautifully.
And they've set up the right. Now they need support.
Ball loss.
Clearance get met. Brings play inside the opposition half.
Oh, what a magnificent kick in the ball goes.
Well taken. Good long pass there. Farrell. Great. Movement.
He's away.
Good defence. Have they turned this over? They have. There's the kick. That was an easy catch for the defender. They choose to use the boot. Take it. Darcy. Picky. That's a crunching tackle. Stringer spins the ball out. Kicks downfield. There's a lot of space back there. So, Scrumder. The ball was kicked out of play behind the in-ball area. There's the putting. They've got their own ball. Good, solid spot. Swept across. And again, the kick is made. Mark called and mark given. Picks it off. Lots of movement in the centre. Tate. Almost through. Tate. Can they finish it off? They get the pick really hot. And England score. A magnificent try. And that breaks the game. That's their first try and they're on the ball. Here he comes to take the kick. Oh, horrible. That was miles away. Just fading away to the left.
Plenty of power, but that one's wide.
Catches the kick. Claims it. Simon Easterby. Brilliant tackle. Managing to recycle. Simon Easterby. Brilliant tackle. Great drive. They turned it over. Advantage is being played by the Gordon Darcy. Slices through.
You see, they were a little over-eager there. They were inching up past the offside line.
Nothing in that. There's the kick at goal. They're within striking distance now.
Great strike. A successful penalty goal.
Goes low with it.
Oh, picked up.
Huge hit. Nobody there. They've got it back again. Pulled down. Good quick rucked ball. Clearance kick made. Into touch. Here we have it again on the action replay. And the hooker makes the throw.
Gee, they got cleaned out on that occasion.
Spins it long.
Boom! Absolutely nailed him.
Ball retention, good again. Kicks. Into touch it goes. And if you missed that last passage of play, watch the replay. It's in touch. England throw. They throw. The ball's won. Wilkinson. Centres have it in midfield. It's a penalty to England. It's an English line. They throw. Spun away. Cat, Tate, Robinson. Nathan Robinson, right through the gap, knocked backwards. Laid back. Beautiful pass again from the scrum half. Spun out. Advantage being played. A good tackle. Ball comes back. Nope, nobody running on to that. Superb tackle. Sets it up and they've kept it good. The centres try to link up. Lucy, Worsley. Fended the tackle off nicely there. Well, that's a penalty for offside. The back line were up too quickly. A little over eager. Let's see that one again on the replay. They lead by just 2 points. England have the line. They throw. Ball's won. And drive, and it was short-stepped as they pushed their way forward and got over for the try.
Takes a last look at the post.
That looks good. And it's over. And he's knocked the conversion over. 2 points for his team.
That's the end of the first half. And we've now seen one...
Second half is about to get underway. Kickoff is met. Glancer. Advantage is being played by the referee. Pass is long. Robinson. Again, good cover. That's the end of advantage, says the referee. Spins it back.
Busting away down the flank.
Brilliant tackle. Once again, the defence was secure. They might struggle to get this one back.
No, he's away on the left.
Wilkinson.
He's absolutely clear. They won't catch him. That's a great try for him.
That was a fantastic try.
When he got the ball, he still had a long way to go. It looked like his legs were going to tie up, but the stamina kicked in, and he held off to the end.
Steady. They'll kick those all day long.
Yes, Ian, he was never going to miss that one.
He smacks it long. Catches the kick. Into contact once more. Pickery, Borthwick, Farrell. Brilliant touch. Lucy.
Hands up.
Good rock. They keep possession. Corey. Lovely spinning pass. Again, good cover.
It's alright.
Turns it back. Pass. It's a scrum, Irish ball. The ball was kicked out of play behind the in-goal area. And there's the pitter. They've won it. Good, solid scrum. Throws the long pass.
Can he get away? Yes!
They set a ruck up there to make sure they keep possession.
He's away up the left wing. He's in space.
Thank you, man.
Ooh, and a turnover. Into contact once more.
It's away.
They just didn't have the numbers there. Foul. Kate. And there they're trying to secure possession. Good turnover ball. Picks upfield. Into touch. This a big moment now for both sides. There's the throw.
Good catch.
Swept out. Farrell.
It's a one.
Very good run. They mop the ball up.
He's free on the left.
Wilkinson. Corrie. Richard. Recycled well though. Robinson.
And here's a jump.
They should win this. Again, good retention of the ball. Foul. Movement in the centre. Oh, good luck for tied up the ball.
Once again, the defence was secure. Robinson, Worsley, Corrie, Robinson. Excellent run. Good tidy play. Once again, good defence. Worsley. Again, good cover. It's a turnover. Hit clear. Into touch. Excellent technique. Great spiral punt. That, there the ball goes. Completely cleaned out. Long punt. That's a good run. They've kept possession. Recycle. Darcy. Once again, the defence is secure. Again, a good drive from the forward.
It's away.
Back it goes. Great run. Once again, good defence. The handling's excellent. Fended away the tackle nicely. Caught it. There it goes. Waiter. Lucy. The lead is 16 points. Oh, you can hear that tackle from here. Big hit. Good. Said not. Well, the ref's gone back. No advantage game here. Penalty for offside. And on the replay here, we can see that the referee was right in awarding the penalty for offside. Good scrum. They're in control. Lots of movement in the centre. Quickly away. England are playing with advantage.
Big hit.
It's a perfect hit. England have scored. A great try. And that was an unforgettable try.
Oh, that's a great try and added time. That went something to the world.
Deep breath. Takes a look. And who she goes.
Nice kick, a successful conversion.
And there's the final whistle. They've worked hard, they've got the reward, they've won.
Well, they needed that result up there today. It'll help them push on in their campaign.
And that wraps up EA Sports coverage of this match. We hope you'll join us again next time. On behalf of myself,